Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with the House of Da Vinci 3 on iOS, and in this video I'm going to show you how to get through Chapter 2. Enjoy! Okay, this last one is a bit finicky, so bear with me. Okay, use this to see that rectangle up there, and then change this to a rectangle, and now pull this back. Now, okay, before we leave, use this to see this image. We'll come back to it later. Just remember it's there. All right, for this, I'm gonna go around here. So check each time. Can't do it. Again. come over here. We're gonna match it up so that we get the three numbers like so. Okay, come over here. Oops. Sorry about any noise outside. Okay, use two fingers here. This. Now you basically need to use these arrows to draw this shape. So that is the big shape, and then there's just this one line crossing through it. This is that on the back. Okay. Two fingers. Okay, so this one we're gonna point down and it makes this line up properly. Sorry about the noise, dog barking. Can't control it. first. And let me show you first. We won't be able to do much with it, but that. It's stuck, so let's go back. Okay, we're going to use this for a few things. First, load this and this. Okay, we're going to aim it with the string on the bell. Pull back. Be very careful. If you waste an arrow, you're going to have to make some more. Now there's 5 jars. Again, sorry about the noise. I think I broke both there. Hope that one's broken. If not, I'll come back for another one. Okay. Now, before we continue, move this. I'm gonna shoot at this thing. Okay, now, just to be sure, since we have 1 arrow left, let's make sure that's... Okay, so we're out of arrows, but we didn't need all of them. Let's move this back. Well, let's read all this. We're missing a page there. Okay. first off, you should be able to get this now. Sorry about the noise, I really can't control it. My windows are closed, it's just people are obnoxious. There we go, that was the page I was missing. Okay. We'll come back to this. Okay, so we're gonna make it look like this. It's a little finicky. There we go. I don't know, it was being weird. A lot of backtracking in this level, in this chapter. All right, this is another tricky one. Bear with me. Why is this being like this? Oh my god. sorry. There we go. God, sorry I messed that up so much. Oh wait, what am I doing? Missing something. Oh, right. This. Sorry, it's a big level. There's a lot going on. It's easy to forget a step. Okay, let's go back inside. One. Two. Three. Okay, first let's attach this. We'll come back to it. All right, so this, the four symbols in each corner is showing you the order to do this in, okay? We're gonna go upper left, then right, then down. Okay, we're gonna use that in a bit. Why won't it let me? All right, let me go get it first. Oh, that's why. Okay. Like I said, this is a long chapter. A lot of backtracking. Elevator down. Remember that? We're gonna go use that. And that's the end of chapter 2. I'll be back with chapter 3 in the next video. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.